Namaste. Today we are going to introduce before you a different type of chuvadu which is known as mukkona. Mukkona means three angles. That means the warrior moves in a triangular shape. It's also known as tattumarma chuvadu. That means blocking system and the attacking system in the marma points or the 108 vital points.
Things to remember. First of all, move your hand. See, this is your left hand. This is your right hand. Once again. Chudichi. Tata. Party. But then somebody is attacking from this side. Hammer. Corner. Tata. Uth. Kiri.